Good morning! Who is ready to dance with the radiant circuits? Radiant circuits? Ready? First one is a regulator flow on the front of the body, yin. A heart. On a stick, a little hug, on the inner sides of your elbows, under the breasts, dragging your hands down the legs, bending over and squeezing the sides of your feet. Getting up, dragging spleen meridian up. Let's do some figurines before we go further. Regulator yang at the temples, around the ears. Hang on your shoulders. A little hug on the outside of your arms. Under the breasts. On the back. All the way down. Down the legs. Down the legs. Off the little toe. We did the regulator. Let's do the belt flow. Here, the belt. Activate it. Start here. On the level of the belly button, on the back. Dragging the energy like that from this side of the body to this side and down the leg. Off the foot, on the other side. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, the M is for motivation. Down the leg, off the foot. Come back with the spleen meridian up. Tap on the end points of the spleen meridian. Spleen 21, here at the end of the ribcage. Immune system. Some figurines. We need two. We have a bridge to activate. Yin bridge and yang bridge. Let's go with yin on the front. Back of the head. Trace. Forehead. Cheekbones, chest, massage A27, these points here under the collarbone. Massage your thymus, draw hearts, three hearts. Let's do it again. So, we work. Three hearts. Going down the inner sides of your legs. And when you come to your feet, let's see if you can see me if you go further down, further away. Okay, so when you reach your feet, you grab the sole of each foot, and then pull with your legs up to your bottom, touch it up like that, and then drag again, spleen up. Let's do the bridging again, okay? Because we interrupted with the music. Back of the head, forehead. forehead, cheekbones, chest, thymus, heart, and you know the rest. Woo! Breathe Yang. Draw huge big figure eights in front of you, all the way down, all the way up, and then put them on your back like a cloak of strength and invisibility, and so up the sides with little figure eights, up and down, and we did the bridge. What do we have left? Penetrating flow. Let's do that. Hands on your coccyx. On the waist. Breathe. Drag energy across the hips to the pubic bone. Drag energy up through the center of the body, through the chest. Rest your hands here on the lungs. Drag energy up through the throat to your mouth and make a lovely cup like that around your mouth on this side. And then we go into puff our cheeks and blow. And we activated penetrating flow. That goes deeply into our bones. That is responsible for our intuition. It's a very psychic flow. All of this that we just traced is responsible for your radiance. Let's do the hearts. Let's do the hearts first on the face. Three hearts. One, two, and three. And one, and two, and three. And over your legs. One, and two, and three. And one, big one. Yay, we've done it.
It doesn't matter.
Okay, this was tracing radiant circuits spontaneously in your home, casually, no big deal. You can do it, you can make yourself stronger. Let's be proactive, let's get healthy, let's be happy. Ciao, bye-bye.